is in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Duke. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby here, Marlow and Chinatown, will unearth the leads. Family and friends are...
Thank you. He's over here by the card battery. He's up here. Back exit. Guys, he's over at the back exit. He's went into the basement.
Going on.